one of the most versatile materials in the world and is everywhere in every part of world society. The problem is plastic are not natural, however, biodegradable plastic are the plastic industrial way of trying to eliminate the pollution problem. But unfortunately, for us, the term biodegradable is complex. What is biodegradable? Let me explain to you. Total, there are four types of plastic. First, degradable. They undergo significant change in its chemical structure when subject to various specific environmental conditions, resulting in a loss of properties that can be measured by standard measure in a given period of time. Second, biodegradable, that undergoes degradation resulting from the action of naturally occurring microorganisms such as bacteria, fungi, and organs. Oh my god. This many biological knowledge. There is no reference to the amount of time needed for degradation, or the type of physical and chemical quality attribute of the end product. This is the bag. Can you see? The bag. And is similar to the normal standard plastic. Third, compostable bag, the material that undergoes degradation by biological process during posting to zero carbon dioxide water. Inorganic compost and biomass at a rate consistent with other compostable material and leaves no visible, distinguishable or twice visible. I have this material bag, this compostable bag. It's translucent. Maybe it will be water and carbon dioxide after 20 days. Okay, I will explain the final material. Oxide biodegradable. Material to which a metal-based additive is added to accelerate the degradation by UV, heat, and or mechanical stress. This first degradation results in small fragments, often invisible to naked eye, that would be biodegradable in a second degradation phase. Anyway, some tips will let you know more about. First, don't put the plastic and biodegradable bags in your food and yard waste bin. Second, plastic bags don't bring down and will ruin the compost. Third, bags labeled biodegradable usually bring down into small pieces but are not compostable. Okay, this topic has been finished. Bye, see you in next movie. Bye bye.